Meet Judy. She has Refsum disease. She's blind with a neuropathy and no sense of smell. She was not diagnosed until she was 46, over 20 years after her retinitis pigmentosa diagnosis. The medics at the time were not aware of Refsum. Tragically, the symptoms could have been hugely delayed if she had followed a low phytanic acid diet from a young age. Please spread the word about Refsum disease and save someone's sight and well-being.